If you haven't met us before, the Bimini Biological Field Station Foundation is a marine research education facility on South Bimini, the Bahamas. Over the past 3 decades, we have specialized in shark and ray research, which in turn has led to the nickname, the Shark Lab. Bimini comprises 2 islands and is the closest Bahamian island to the United States. Being only 50 miles east of Miami, Florida, habitats around Bimini range from protective mangroves, seagrass beds, tidal lagoons, sand flats, the shallow waters of the Great Bahama Bank, and the nutrient-rich deep waters of the Gulf Stream. In the 1980s, Dr. Samuel Gruber began visiting the island to study lemon sharks, pioneering what is, to this day, considered as groundbreaking research in the field of shark science. Doc's early studies provided a foundation for much of the subsequent research being done on sharks around the world. At a time when shark was synonymous with killer, Doc was investigating their capacity to retain learned behavior, physiological traits like nocturnal respiration and electrosensory threshold, and population demographics and molecular ecology of lemon sharks. It may seem basic to us now, but at the time, many of these fundamentals had only been studied in bony fish. Doc chose Bimini primarily for its abundant population of juvenile lemon sharks. However, the wide range of habitats found in and around these islands allow many species of elasmobranchs to thrive. It quickly became apparent to Doc that Bimini was wealthy in marine life, and in 1990, he founded what is now the Bimini Biological Field Station to facilitate more research in the budding field of elasmobranch science. The lab was founded with 3 mission statements. The first is dedicated to understanding the biology of sharks and rays and their roles in the marine ecosystem. We facilitated the research of over 25 PhDs, 40 masters, and 13 undergrad theses. Collectively, the lab has published over 150 papers in scientific journals, ranging in disciplines of ecology, animal behavior, physiology, ontogeny, and beyond. In recent years, we have expanded our research to the Florida Keys, allowing for the opportunity to further study the regional connectivity and space use of highly migratory shark species. The second mission focuses on educating future scientists by providing opportunities to design and participate in research projects and gain valuable field experience skills required for their future careers. The lab has seen over 1,000 interns hailing from over 25 countries, many of whom come here for 2 to 6 months. Shortly after Doc passed away, the Doc Gruber Memorial Scholarship was developed, providing 2 to 4 month-long intern scholarships for eligible Bahamian and international students. Throughout the year, we host several university courses focused on the biology of sharks and their relatives, and tropical marine biology. These courses have been attended by more than 10 different universities since 1991. We are proud to have developed a teacher-focused biology and conservation course, which has now provided opportunities for over 50 teachers from the Bahamas, Canada, and the United States to learn in the field and take their experiences back into their classrooms. These courses include a week of first-hand experience learning about shark science led by experts in the field, giving participants a taste of what it is like to live at a field station. The third mission of the lab is to disseminate our research findings to the wider public in an effort to promote shark and ray conservation and awareness. Each year, we attend a variety of scientific conferences and conservation events, giving us the potential to reach thousands of people. We also frequently host a number of outreach programs at the lab, including station tours, open days for local schools, and community barbecues. In addition to in-person classroom presentations, we are able to virtually connect to classrooms all around the globe through our Request a Speaker video conferencing program. Another major way we share our research is through the various film crews looking to put sharks in the spotlight. By catering to international media, we can bring our research to the widest audience possible in any language, and bring these issues and discoveries to people in the comfort of their own homes. To date, the Shark Lab has been involved in over 200 production titles, produced by world-famous production facilities and channels such as National Geographic, Discovery, the BBC, and more. Of course, none of our success would be possible without our sponsors. Through the generous donation of individuals and organizations, we're able to keep our efforts going and stay true to those founding principles that Doc set for the lab over 3 decades ago. Thank you.